And now the change from the Kashmir dancers to the South Indian dancers, who will perform the Nakka Mukka.
Yes, it's also the home of the Bharatnatyam. It's also very much in the southern culture. People start at a very young age.
And now